point, I just wanted to say thank you to Ray Borelli and the training staffs of both our team and Anaheim and the doctors and all the paramedics and everybody who's helped me that night and up to this point. So a scary thing, but everything's been going pretty good lately, and yeah, we'll just continue to evaluate things as they go.